Hey, good morning. It's Murray here. I found this inspiring story that I wanted to pass on to you. It was in Friday's edition of the Toronto Sun. It's about a young lady. Her name is Megan McNeil. She's battling a rare form of cancer called neuroblastoma. Megan has written a song that I thought was really cool, very inspiring, and I wanted to pass it on to you. It's called A Will to Survive, and that's the name of her website as well. I want you to check it out. We'll put the link below.